Assalamualaikum, dear friends. I am Abdul Qadir, student of General English Language at TLC. My timing is 8 to 9 p.m. This is my first solo presentation. The given topic is what will happen if there is a war between India and Pakistan. What is war? War is like evil who eat nation and humankind. There are tensions between India and Pakistan. Both countries could be heading for war. As area-wise, India is bigger than Pakistan, and as nuclear power-wise, Pakistan is stronger than India. They look like an elephant, and the lion is standing in front of each other to fight. Ignoring and put behind the results of results to achieve. If there is a war between India and Pakistan, there is much more trouble for them. They will get heavy big loss of human life and economy. Total loss of communication with international level. They will face food shortage. They will their currency will become piece of paper. They will get heavy loss of military. Maybe they will get totally washed out from world map. There are much more losses they will get, but at the end both will get nothing in their hands. Thank you very much. Allah, Pakistan Zindabad.